Place the numbers from 1 to 9 so that the sum of the numbers in each line is the same. Create magic squares of Olympic rings. We'll use the letters A through I to represent the number in each area. Our goal is to find the values of these letters that satisfy these conditions. K is the sum of the numbers in each line. Sum up all the equations. This expression can be simplified like this. C, E, and G are counted twice. Since this is the sum of the numbers from 1 to 9, we can derive this equation. Since this must be greater than 0, K must be greater than 11. If K equals 12, this equals 3. However, it is not possible because C, E, and G are natural numbers. The minimum of C plus E plus G is 6. If K equals 13, C plus E plus G equals 7. The possible values for C, E, and G could be 1, 2, and 4. Let's check if these values are the answers. Observe the Olympic rings. It's symmetric. If you switch the left and right of this placement, you get this. And switch again. It is the same as the original placement. Symmetric placements are ultimately the same. So, the important number in this placement is E. If E is 1, C and G must be 2 or 4. However, in order for the sum of this line to be 13, this number must be 10. Since the maximum number is 9, this placement is impossible. If E is 2, according to the same logic, it is impossible. Thus, E must be 4. C and G could be 1 or 2. To make the sum 13, this is 7. This is 8. 3, 5, 6, and 9 are left. 5 and 6 go here. 3 and 9 go here. The order does not matter. Look at these numbers. The sum of the numbers in each line is equal to 13. This is a magic square of Olympic rings. Are there other possible combinations? We should verify. If K equals 14, C plus E plus G equals 11. Here are the possible combinations of C, E, and G. Can you make all of them magic squares of Olympic rings? Yes, we can. Let's verify one of them. If E is 2, C and G must be 3 or 6. To sum up to 14, the remaining numbers must be 9 and 6. This causes a duplication of 6, so this placement is not a solution. If E is 6, C and G can be 2 or 3. This must be 6, this must be 5. The 6 is duplicated again. This placement is not the answer. If E is 3, C and G are 2 or 6. This is 9, this is 5. In order to make the sum 14, 4 and 8 go here, 1 and 7 go here. Success! Considering the conditions for K, these are possible combinations for C, E, and G. If K equals 18, C plus E plus G equals 27. However, the maximum of C plus E plus G is 24, which is 7 plus 8 plus 9. So, this case is not the answer. All these combinations are the answers? Not necessarily. If K is 15, it is not possible. Since the sum must be 15, if E is 1, this must be 9. The numbers are duplicated. If E is 5 or 9, it is the same, so this case is not the answer. Are the possible combinations the same? Therefore, these cases make the Olympic rings form a magic square. If there are any mistakes or more creative methods, please share it in the comments.